On Saturday, the Raven track team traveled to Shawnee Mission South for relays. The entire team performed well, taking first in the women's 4-100-meter relay and also taking first in the men's 4-100-meter relay. Individuals also ran well. Delaney Schaefer got first in the women's 100-meter dash and the 200-meter dash. Brendan Watkins also took first in the men's triple jump. The next track meet is Friday at ODAC. For Game Day Northwest, this has been Connor Gertis. Now back to the studio.